So children, India receives rainfall mainly due to southwest monsoon winds. So already I told you that during the rainy season, the winds specially, they blow from southwestern part of our country. So India receives rainfall mainly due to southwest monsoon winds. The features of rainfall in India, especially, it depends upon southwest monsoon wind. In summers, the low pressure area is created, is area developed in Punjab plains and Thar desert of Rajasthan. Already I told you that during summer season, when the land is heated faster than water bodies. So what happened? During summer season, the Punjab plain and the Thar desert of Rajasthan, low pressure area is created due to maximum heat or temperature. So as a result, what happened? The winds start blowing from the high pressure region in Indian Ocean to the mainland of India. So what happened? The Indian Ocean, the southern part of our country, there above the water bodies, or we can say in the Arabian Sea, the temperature is somehow less compared to the main land region of our country. That means the plain region of our country, where the land are having maximum temperature. So as a result, the wind which blows above the ocean, it starts blowing from the high pressure region in the Indian Ocean, on the where low pressure is created above the land surface. So from where the high pressure winds are coming? From ocean. So what happened? Due to the obstruction, listen carefully, due to the obstruction caused by Western Ghat. Remember, both sides of our country, we are having Western Ghats as well as Eastern Ghat. So what happened? Due to obstruction caused by Western Ghats, mountainous region, and the Eastern Ghats, mountainous, both are mountainous region, and the amount of rainfall is more in the coastal area. So what happened? Generally, we receive more rainfall in the coastal region, that is the windward side of the mountain, that means windward side. And where we are having less rainfall, that is leeward, the opposite side of the mountain. So what happened? Maximum rainfall is there in the Western Ghat because of the obstruction caused by the Western Ghat. So what happened? And the Eastern Ghat, the amount of rainfall is more in both coastal region. The rain shadow regions are found in the leeward side of the mountain. Already I told you that the rain shadow is area is developed, or it is there in the opposite side of the mountain. The southwest monsoon winds then blow parallel to Aravallis. So what happened? After having maximum rainfall in the mountainous region of Western Ghat, then these southwest monsoon winds, they start blowing towards the parallel to the Aravallis. Now, where is the location of Aravalli? You are supposed to refer your physical map of India in the first or second lesson. So as a result, the amount of rainfall is found to be less in the parts of Gujarat and Rajasthan. So what happened when these winds, they start flowing towards the parallel of Aravalli mountain, then the amount of rainfall is less in the Gujarat and Rajasthan because they are blowing towards the parallel of Aravalli. The windward side of Aravalli will have more rainfall. So these winds further moves towards Himalaya. So they start blowing towards land region, towards Himalaya, the land part of our country. So these winds return from Himalaya and begin the return journey. So what happened? These winds, when they start blowing towards Himalaya, again they come back towards the Deccan part, towards the peninsular part. So these winds return from Himalaya and begin their return journey from the northeast direction to the Indian Ocean. So they start returning from Himalaya towards northeast, towards peninsula. So just imagine the India's map. The wind starts blowing from Aravalli region. They are going towards Himalaya and they are coming towards northeast and towards the peninsula of our country. So what happened? During the return journey, These winds bring retreating monsoon in some parts of peninsula. Retreating means returning, returning journey. So when the monsoon, they start retreating from the Himalaya towards northeast, towards peninsular India, in the course of the journey, they bring monsoon in the some part of Deccan part of especially Tamil Nadu. So Tamil Nadu, we are having, Tamil Nadu receives maximum rainfall during the retreating monsoon season. Understood?